I think I'm losing my mind. Hi guys.
Nope.
Hey guys, it's Sophie. Welcome to my channel, or if you're new, subscribe. If you're not new though, you already know I love you. I'm like super tired right now, and I also just made breakfast, as you could see. It is 10:09, I'm at my dad's, and today we are going apartment hunting. In LA. Just kidding.
Wow, that was so funny.
We're going apartment hunting close to me, actually. And I'm getting an apartment with my sister for college, and we're probably moving in June or July or something like that. So that's what we're doing today. I also have to babysit later. I don't know if that'll be filmed. I also wanted to include some footage of when I thought I was gonna get my wisdom teeth out, but I didn't. So here's the footage. All right, today I'm going to get my wisdom teeth out, literally right now. That's what we're doing. That's what this video is. Just a reaction, and maybe I'll film a little bit more later. So that's pretty much what this video is. So let's just fucking go. I'm so nervous. Like, I feel like I'm gonna cry. I'm so anxious and I don't know what to do. So I'm having a little bit of a mental breakdown, seriously. Like, this is the only thing talking to my camera right now. I don't even know if this will go up. Like, my head is scrambled right now. I don't even know if this will go up because I hope they put me under. I'm gonna tell them that I have really bad anxiety and I want them to put me under. So let's hope they do, because one for my anxiety, second for the content. But I'm like actually freaking the fuck out right now. So I'm really nervous. We're here and I'm about to go in, so I'll see you after. Hi, it's 20 minutes later. I didn't even fucking get him out. So we had to reschedule because they can't put me under anesthesia. I don't know what this video is gonna turn into. I don't know. Wasn't that just great? I'm gonna eat my breakfast and then we could get ready to go apartment hunting.
Oh yeah.
Ew. Also, look what Joey left on my front porch. He's so cute. Okay, I need to fix myself. I'm so ugly. Hey, I think I'm going to lightly curl my hair out and maybe throw a little bit of makeup on. I don't know. On the 29th of this month, I forgot what month it is, April, I'm getting my hair later. Again, let's curl this mother trucker. Just in like big chunks, I'm gonna curl it. No one cares, really.
I'm not a hair channel.
Also, Coachella's this weekend. I wanna know the tea on it. What do you guys think on it? I know there's like controversy around it. I wanna know your guys' opinions. I'm not a big festival person. I go to Lollapalooza every year and I regret it every time. I'm glad I went, but like when I'm there, I like hate myself. I don't know how I feel about Coachella. I think I need to go one year, maybe sometime in the future for the experience, but I just get so anxious in those kind of crowd situations. So I'm really nervous to go look at apartments. I'm not nervous, but like, I don't know. It's all coming so soon. I'm moving out. That's where me and my sister are gonna be living, and my dog. Yesterday, actually, was her first focus train in public. She's a registered service dog, but she's still in training. She did freaking amazing, like amazing, and everyone was so kind. It's a working dog. You cannot pet them or like anything like that, or really even give them much attention. I'm sorry, I hate talking about this sometimes because this is a little more personal, but I mean, I guess I talk super duper personal all the time, so I'm going to let myself finish curling my hair and I'll be back in a second, okay? Okay, so it's like waved, it's like kinda, it's fine, okay. I decided I'm not gonna do any makeup. We're gonna put on my outfit and then we gotta go because my dad's already yelling at me that we have to. Okay, let me show you what I'm gonna wear. Hey guys, this is the outfit with the Doc Martens. I'm not wearing them right now, but we gotta go. This is the worst angle ever possible, but I'm going to drop, my dog is sitting right here. You can see her little snout. I'm going to drop my dog off at my mom, even though she's a service dog and she is not aggressive, you know, and she sticks by my side. Still, I don't want them to get the wrong impression, even though legally they're not allowed to deny me housing because of her. My dad just thinks right now just to not bring her for the first time. It's making me a little anxious, so it's fine. It's fine. Everything is fine. Hey guys, oh my God, my hair. My dad picked me up. That's Jeff. That's his signature. We're on our way to go look at apartment. We're gonna pick up my sister. She's at the campus right now, and then we're going to look. We have three set up. We don't know what we're gonna do in between, but we're kinda on a time crunch just because I have to babysit at 4.
so that means I probably gotta leave by like 3.
Bella!
This is my sister I'm living with. She is a little bit awkward in front of the camera, but she won't be because this is gonna be her life for the next years.
I'm awkward around the camera sometimes.
We're on our way to our first apartment. Everything is like so close around here, I freaking love it. So, we might have to be a little bit sneaky up in here, but I'll see you when I get there. Oh, hell yeah. First date with my new house, kinda nervous. Our person's name is Denise.
Go ahead.
Thank you. We just talked and we signed a few things and they asked about Stella. And now we're going to look, but we have to be very low-key.
This would be my bathroom with Stella. And then it comes to this room. And this would be me and Stella's room. And it's got a nice closet. And then you walk out here. And this is Bella's and Alicia's, because it's the master. Freaking pretty, and this is only the first house. I hate falling in love with the first house, first dress, stuff like that, but I can't help it. So let me pee while I'm talking. Will you hold this? It's really nice. I can't pee, I'm pee shy, but I'm about to. It's really nice. We're about to go look at the outdoor pool too, and there's also an indoor pool and a workout. And what else?
Racquetball.
What the heck?
Here we are at the second one. Bella's friend, who I'm actually meeting for the first time, who we want to be our roommate as well, is coming to this one.
This one has a pet spa. Oh, wow.
This is our third roommate. Alicia. You'll see a lot of her. I'm kind of scared right now. Alicia's car right now, and that apartment was fucking insane. We want to live there and we want to move in tomorrow. Well, the first one was a little more cottagey and didn't have
as many amenities as
We needed, especially for my dog. The second place, they have a pet spa.
They have a pet spa and a dog park.
I'll do a full review later, but right now we're going to get food. So where are we at?
Panera.
Panera. Okay, so I'm not going to be showing the footage I took from this hotel, or this apartment, because it was just not what we were looking for. It was a horrible experience. Our realtor was terrible. It was just not the apartment for us. I don't mean to hate on this apartment or anything like that, but it was just the worst first impressions. She was so incredibly rude. It was just not the best at all. It was just not the fit for us, and it just wasn't nice, so...
So, not to be disrespectful or anything, because that was pretty disrespectful that she just ripped it, but first of all, the lady in there was extremely mean to us. She thought that we were all, like, in middle school. She's like, the bus can pick you guys up. We're like, no, we're in college. I was like, yeah, no, I'm the only one who's going to be going into college this year. She's like, no, like... The bus will come pick you up. And we're like, no. And it looked like a hotel. Like, everything was a hotel. It was not the nicest thing in the world.
Hotel.
It was very haunted hotel-esque. And everything, like the amenities, were all on the ground floor. And it was scary. Like, it was pretty creepy. It was pretty scary. So that's a no-go. The second one is still the best. Right now, we're gonna drive past one more. My dad literally faked a phone call in there so we could get out of there. She wouldn't let us leave, and she was being so mean to us. Okay, so since that bad experience that we just had, we kind of just stopped by one more. We didn't have an appointment with anyone, so we kind of just walked in, and it was nice. So maybe I'll do a part two whenever we see again, or like if I have any other updates. But for now, I think I'm gonna continue the vlog just a little bit. That's pretty much it. I'll do a overview in a little bit once we get home. Okay, I don't know if I'm gonna continue this vlog. Should I? Maybe I will. I'm just gonna continue it. So basically, let me do a little overview. First apartment was super nice. We liked it a lot. It was just a little bit far from campus, but it was cozy, it was nice, and we liked it. second apartment. We loved it. It was in our price range, just a little bit on the higher end of our price range. And yeah, I honestly think that's where we're gonna end up living. Wherever I move into, you're gonna get an apartment tour, decorating apartment, just everything. And that one was just the best amenities, I don't know. Third place, we told you, is a shit show. The realtor lady was so rude to us, and it was like a hotel, a haunted hotel. And no shade for anybody who lives there, you know? Obviously I'm not gonna insert like where it is or what it's called, but it was just not for us. I felt a little bit unsafe and it was kind of scary. So anyway, last one we went to was, we didn't tour it, but it was kind of like the second place. It was nice like that. We don't know, we're still thinking the second place. So obviously I'm not moving to LA right now. I have to babysit. It's like 3:30 right now. I gotta be there at 4. I'm babysitting my cousins, my little cousins, for a while, like till late tonight. So yeah.
What's up, guys? I'm currently babysitting. The oldest is in the shower right now and the littlest is coming home with the neighbors soon. It is currently 8 o'clock and I will probably be here till late. And yeah, I don't know if I'll update you again. I wanna do a little bit more vlogging in the morning, but I also wanna get this up on Sunday or Monday.
Okay, don't look at my lips. I know they look crusty. And I always bite my lips when I'm anxious. So just don't look at them, okay?
Good morning, guys. I feel like shit. And I opened the window to some sunlight because that's what I do every morning. You know, little morning routine. But this is what I fucking see. It's April. It was 50 degrees yesterday. And last week it was 70. What the hell? My head is pounding. After babysitting, I came back to my mom's because I need my dog to sleep, and I'm gonna end up going back to my dad's today. It's Sunday. As you could tell, I feel like shit. I think me, my dad, and my sisters, I don't know. We want to go to breakfast. Well, I want to go to breakfast, so I think we're gonna go to breakfast. Hey guys, I'm not even going to my dad's. The weather is shit. So I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. Thank you so much for watching. New videos coming soon, like always. I wanna get to posting a little, maybe like one more video a week instead of just two. I don't know. I love you guys so much and hope to see you in the next one. Bye.